I guess they picked the wrong fight.
Hey, get me.
Pick it up.
Raise the alarm!
Hold on. Kill your enemy.
Be ready for an attack! Yeah! My target!
This one. Keep hurting them. Hey, watch this. Idiot beats hammer.
No!
Ah, this shouldn't have gotten our way.
Now they've disappeared.
Like copper against steel.
No enemy can hide forever.
We weren't expecting that.
Multiple threats sighted!
I'll grab this now. Giving up.
Picked the wrong fight.
That's all. But I don't see a Sarah.
She has to be here somewhere.
I think I saw some doors in the back.
Let's check them out.
What was that?
It sounded like a tripwire.
Be careful, Aloy. Sarah really likes her booby traps.
And you still like the sound of your own voice, Erend.
Sarah.
I was hoping you'd make it this far, Nora. If my men were as competent as you, I would have wiped out the Karja a long time ago. It's a shame I'll have to kill you.
Enough games, Sarah.
Not such a shame.
Aloy, there's a draft here. It's got to be another path.
Too bad there's no way to get to it.
Yeah, hold that thought. be handy once in a while.
You okay?
When we catch a Sarah, keep going. You know she's leading us into another trap. Now what are we supposed to do?
I got this.
Should have thought of it.
You took your sweet time.
We can't let you finish what Durval started, Asera.
This ends here.
Funny. I was about to say the same thing. Get him, boy.
Well, let's get into this.
I'm out. Everything. You okay?
Red raids, and my sister's death, Sarah's little army. That feels like the bloodshed never ends. And the pain it causes. I hope he's really over this time.
Me too. But you did good. I'm serious. We couldn't have stopped this without you.
I'm glad I could help. For once, I guess. Should we head back?
You go on ahead. I'd like to take a look around first. Make sure Sarah didn't leave any more surprises behind.
Okay. I'll see you later, then. By the forge, I could use a drink.
You, Outlander, come and trade. Look, it's time to change it, right?
Honor and strength.
Now you can make a statement.
Stay focused. Follow through.
Will you buy or sell?
Carl's enemies fall before your eyes.
My brother will make it.
What's going on here?
The Wallbreaker, who flew on the wings of the 10th. Jekka's brother here went off to get himself killed.
He'll finish the climb. I know it.
Not likely.
My brother Pento left to climb the March of the 10 to get his soldier's mark. They were supposed to be done by now, but he's not back yet.
Jekka! Lataka! To your training, now!
Your brother should have stuck to his cleaning duties.
Would you mind checking up on the march? If I leave, my squad leader will kick my ass. And I don't want anyone thinking I'm worried about my brother making the climb. Because I'm not.
I get it.
You can't miss the path markers. They're by the waterfall west of here.
If I head that way, I'll see what's going on.
Thank you.
No slacking, soldier!
I'm coming. Pento, you better stay safe.
Maybe it's for when I need it.
Ah!
Judging by these markers, that climbing trail Jekka talked about must be nearby. I should check up on her brother while I'm here.
The way that wind picked up, there's bound to be an avalanche.
Maybe. I think it'll never go below. Wounded. What happened? That person looks like they're in charge. I should talk to them.
Well, Breaker, if you've come to witness the March of the Ten, you're out of luck.
Actually, I came looking for someone called Pento.
Pento? That poor scab was as good as dead even before the storm hit.
You're out of line, soldier.
What's he talking about?
The kid you're looking for is still up on the mountain. Along with two others. Pento was the only one who decided to break tradition and climb without a partner. His odds aren't good. I'm sorry to say they never were to begin with. As far as being Tanakh goes, he's got most of it backwards.
So what? You're all just waiting here? Shouldn't you be calling for help?
Couldn't find anyone in that storm, even if we wanted to. Those kids are at the mercy of the mountain now.
We'll see about that. But first, a couple of questions. Why is everyone so sure this Pentol can't climb that mountain?
Our people are soldiers. We respect strength and agility. Pento has neither. Never has. He's been stuck on cleaning duty since he was a child. Yet he decided to undergo our clan's most difficult trial on his own.
And you think he's crazy for trying?
I'm not a fan of that word. When I chose to wear a woman's armor, people called me crazy, too. I guess Pento just feels like he has to prove himself. To show who he really is. I understand. Believe me. But that climb is hard enough, even without a storm.
What is this march you mentioned?
This is one of the toughest slopes in Sky Clan territory. It's said that the Ten climbed this mountain in pairs during their war against machines. Our people partner up to earn their soldiers' marks by following in the Old One's footsteps and retrieving the Blood Crest, a flower that grows on the summit. Until Pento, that is. He insisted on climbing on his own.
You mean no one wanted to climb up with him?
I tried to stop him, but there were technically no rules against it, so I let him pass.
That sounds familiar. The Nora have a similar ritual. No one wanted me in that one either.
Their mistake, I presume.
Yep. I could try following the path up the mountain. See if I can find Penta. You said there were two other climbers missing as well?
Just one. The other is right there. Zika!
Rocco and I, we were climbing back down. There was an avalanche where we got separated. I couldn't see anything.
Someone's gotta go up there.
You can barely see your own feet in that storm.
Except I don't need to. I'll be back.
Are you wounded?
If the storm gets too rough, I can always use my focus to find those climbers. I should follow the markers. They'll lead me to the start. This tastes as good as it looks. Workers. I'm on the right track. That Nox needs help.
Whoever you are, thanks for the assist.
You okay?
Not really, but I'll live.
Your climbing partner, she said you got separated during an avalanche?
My partner? Yeah. The avalanche caught us off guard. Swept me up like a twig. I was sure I was a goner. Then someone grabbed hold of me and pulled me out. It was Penta. He risked his life for me.
Did you see where he went?
Up that cliff behind you. Said he was gonna finish the climb. I told him it was suicide, but he wouldn't listen.
Can you make it back down on your own?
Yes. You're not going after him, are you?
Go. Get back to Wakata before the storm gets any worse.
May the Ten be with you.
I should use my focus to pick up Pinto's trail. Those must be Pento's tracks. Looks like the avalanche destroyed most of the climbing path. Probably some soldier must have climbed up this way. Enzo made it past here. The path must have collapsed after him. Maybe I can glide across. This'll make a good die. Let's hope that's Pento. Help.
Who's there?
A friend. Penta?
Do I know you?
Wakata sent me. We need to get off this mountain, now.
No. I'm not going back there as a failure. I am getting that flower no matter what.
Look, I know what it's like when your tribe looks down on you, but you...
Then you understand why I'm either gonna get to the top of this mountain or die on it. Thank you. What are you doing?
This climb is meant to be done by two people, right? I'll be your partner.
I'll follow your lead.
Want this?
Looks like the trail carries on here.
You might want some ammo.
Shouldn't we stick together?
Found something?
Off the mountain I go. Pento deserves to do the climb with a partner. I should head back to him.
I'll just wait here for you. Don't know where that leads, but I'll wait till you're done.
It's a dead end.
There's a climbing spike left over from the original path. Not that it's of much use right now. Sorry. That was amazing!
I'll knock this tree down! It should let us reach the climbing path!
Found something? You won't hear me complaining.
This is it?
We still...
We can handle it. Come on.
Keep your aim steady, Pat.
Subsiding.
Hey, use this.
Sorry, had to go deal with something. You were talking about something before I left.
We got it! Come on!
It's easing
this
up.
This way, Aloy.
So, how does it feel to make rank?
Pretty great, actually.
Wait up!
This means everything to me.
You know, even if you go back with that, it doesn't mean they'll treat you any different.
Honestly, I think... I just need to prove to myself I could do this. You should go back. Let the others know I'm okay. I'd like to take a moment, if you don't mind. I'll be right behind you.
Of course.
Thank you.
Huh.
I can probably reach the bottom of the trail faster if I use my shield wing. And get a nice view, too. I should be reaching the bottom of the trail soon. Hunto can't be far behind.
Aloy!
She's back!
Aloy, you return alone.
Where is he?
He's my brother.
You can't go crying like that, Jekka. You're the sister of a proper soldier now.
Bento!
Ow. I bring you the Blood Crest as proof of my march.
And with my blessing, you join our ranks. May you find your path on the wings of the Ten.
You've gotta be kidding me. Him? A soldier? Please. Flower or no flower, we all know all he'll ever be good for is cleaning everyone's shit.
I think we're done here.
Better put some snow on that, or it'll bruise. Thanks for saving my life. Maybe when I get my old soldier's mark, we can fight in the same squad. Give me a chance to return the favor.
He's cute.
Go on. I'll catch up. Here. Something to commemorate our climb. May the Ten always grant you victory, Aloy.
I'll see you around, Pentel.